Welcome to the Punahou Carnival Art Gallery. This year we have over 300 artists participating. On Sunday they dropped off over 1,900 individual pieces of art. We have ceramics, glass, paintings, photography, and prints on paper. In this area we have some paintings of Hawaii. Right here is Larry Segedin's work. He has some paintings of Diamond Head, and he also did some beautiful watercolors of Punahou School, the Lily Pond and the chapel. We have a president's house, and we also have an old school hall. Over here we have some beautiful floral paintings, a lily pond and a tea leaf. The tea leaf is by Sandra Blazel, and this is Patricia Field. In this area we have some excellent paintings by many well-known artists. We've been lucky enough to have several pieces by Russell Lowry. Here's a new one that just walked in, fresh off of his out of his studio. We also have a Mark Brown, Brenda Coblion, and some beautiful Koa bowls by Bob Butts and many other wood artists. This is our contemporary art section. We have paintings and works on paper by many well-known contemporary artists. We have John Koga, this painting, Hanae Uichi Mills, mixed media on paper, as well as Mark Kadota and Lori McKeon. In this area, we have more works by Hawaii artists of the islands, as well as some ceramics and glass 3D pieces. This vase is by Dan Hirano. He is the ceramics teacher here at Punahou. And this is our photography section. Here we have a photo on canvas that was is shown by Dustin Wong. He is a recent graduate of Punahou School. Also Rick Noyle, a graduate of the school, brought in his canvases with aloha shirts, as well as the aloha shirts printed on metal. And lots more glass. Daniel Waddell, another alum, and many other wonderful Hawaii photographers. In this area, we have some more beautiful paintings by Mark Norseth, Mark Brown, Susie Anderson, and Ed Furuike here, along with more beautiful Koa bowls. Lisa Greenwell is a Punahou graduate, and another Mark Brown painting of the Punahou paddlers at Magic Island. The Punahou Carnival Art Gallery is open from 11 in the morning till 11 at night, both Friday and Saturday night. Please come by, check out the most amazing work from the state of Hawaii, and pick out a bowl or a painting or a watercolor to take home. Thanks.